Yeah, the next problem is two vectors of A and B have equal magnitudes. If magnitude of A and B is equal, sorry, if magnitude of A vector plus B vector is equal to n number of times the magnitude of A vector minus B vector, then the angle between A vector and B vector is there asking. Right? Again, read the problem. The two vectors of A and B have equal magnitudes. If the magnitude of A vector plus B vector is equal to n times of the magnitude of A vector minus B vector, then the angle between A vector and B vector is. They given A vector plus B vector is equal to n times of A vector minus B vector. Now take the modulus of both sides. So sorry, squaring on both sides. Take squaring on both sides. So that will give A plus B whole square is equal to n square A minus B whole square. Right? So this step A square plus B square plus 2AB cos theta. Right? And here we have n square A minus B A square plus B square minus 2AB cos theta. And they given vector A and B are equal magnitudes. Therefore, I taken A is equal to B. So, here I have taken A vector is equal to B vector. And A square, instead of B square, I can write as A square because of this term. Plus 2AB, A into A, 2A square cos theta is equal to N square. Again, A square plus A square minus 2A square cos theta. All B is converted into A due to this given data. And simplify this one, A square and A square, 2A square plus 2A square cos theta is equal to N square, 2A square minus 2A square cos theta. And we want to simplify these steps. So 2A square into 2A square cos theta is equal to N square into 2A square and minus N square 2A square cos theta. Right? Just multiply with N square inside the bracket here. Okay, so now what I am going to do, all the cos theta should be comes to one side and other things should goes to other side. So here I have, here I have minus n square 2a square cos theta. So this one should goes to other side. Therefore 2a square cos theta plus n square 2a square cos theta is equal to n square 2a square minus 2a square. Yes? Can you? This one should goes to this side and this term should goes to this side. So let's take 2a square cos theta as common here. Remaining factor we have, I have 1 plus here I have n square alone. So bracket 1 plus n square is equal to 2a square. Here if you are taking 2a square as common, I can write n square minus 1. So 2a square will be cancelled. Cos theta is equal to 1 plus n square is equal to n square minus 1. Therefore cos theta is equal to n square minus 1 divided by 1 plus n square. I can write theta is equal to cos inverse of n square minus 1 divided by n square plus 1. This is the angle between A vector and B vector. I hope you understand well. Thank you. See you in the next video.